Services Coordinator here at the Minnesota School Business. Today I'm going to go over some pointers on your resume and what a good resume looks like.
So for the resume, you want to have your summary of qualifications, your education section. Underneath that, you're going to have your relevant work experience. Then on the flip side, because you can have a two-page resume, you're going to have your community involvement and then any professional associations or volunteer activities that you've been involved with.
And that concludes the resume tip for this week. If you have any other questions, please see the Career Services Department.